pitching to a new catcher, Mike Piazza, the rookie from the Dodgers, and the first pitch up and in to Greg Vaughn. Here's Piazza. Might as well engrave the Rookie of the Year trophy in the National League right now for that man. And one other change to tell you about. Tony Gwynn of San Diego is now in right, replacing David Justice. Vaughn, a base hit. In his first All-Star at bat tonight, Greg Vaughn with a base hit to left.
Greg Vaughn representing the Milwaukee Brewers, their only representative. The Brewers last year giving the Toronto Blue Jays a run for their money, but have fallen on hard times this year.
Well, that's been the spot in the batting order tonight for the American League. Puckett hit sixth and played left field to start the game with 2 for 3 with a homer and a double and 2 runs batted in. They're 3 for 4 out of the number 6 spot. Vaughn in his first ever All-Star at bat with a base hit to left. And now Travis Fryman, an All-Star for the second time. He made it last year.